Setting a custom DNS server on an LG phone. Setting a custom DNS server on your LG phone can improve your browsing security and speed up browsing responsiveness, depending on which DNS servers you choose to use. There are two ways to set a custom DNS server. The first is using private DNS, which is a setting that uses either free or paid private DNS servers for all your browsing, regardless of which network you are connected to. To set this up, open Settings, tap on Network and Internet, tap on Private DNS, tap on Private DNS Provider Hostname, then enter the hostname provided by the private DNS provider, for example, 1.1.1.1.cloudflaredns.com. When finished, tap Save. The other method of doing custom DNS is to change the connection type for the Wi-Fi network you are connecting to, from DHCP or automatic IP provisioning to static or custom. To do this, open Settings, tap on Network and Internet, tap on Wi-Fi, press and hold on the Wi-Fi network you want to modify, and tap on Modify Network. Then check the box for Show Advanced Options. Tap IP Settings and change it to static. Then enter the IP address, gateway, network prefix length, DNS1 and DNS2. If you aren't sure what these are, contact your network administrator or internet service provider. When finished, tap Save. If you have connection issues after completing these steps, we recommend changing back to DHCP and contacting your network administrator or internet service provider for assistance. Thank you for choosing LG. We hope you enjoy your phone.